Hello everyone, I'm Slender Von Bender, and today I am the Christmas Assassin, a Mobile Titan, from the TV
They
show,
actually don't Attack notice it Titan. Yet. But yeah, he's a little bit bigger. No, stop trying to eat me, jeez. Let me get my friggin' swords out first.
Delicious cheese.
Alright.
Hey, Sora is trying to destroy all the Titans in GM Big City. Oh, what they're playing is
Twilight Town.
Oh, sorry, Twilight Town, yes, of course.
Oh yes, I forgot to show everyone. Now you can see who my character is.
Delicious cheese. A new China's ride. Oh.
Oh, jeez.
What you gonna do, Sora? You're losing to all these Titans.
Oh yeah, I have a better plan.
Oh, you do, huh? Oh, I go. Oh, I can't move. I'm gonna snort every time I kill you. Yes. No. Here I come.
What is this?
I don't know, what is this?
I'm attached to you.
Look at my body, can you see my body?
Alright, I'm gonna be a Titan this- no, never mind.
kill me quickly.
Oh jeez.
I told you to kill me. Actually, kill me while I'm eating my cheese crackers.
Alright, I'm gonna be a Titan now. 5-meter Titan.
No, wait. Don't attack me.
Alright, I'm gonna show it. I'm gonna. Hold on. I gotta kill myself real quickly, actually. Well, I'm gonna put a camera up, like, right on, like, this building here.
Oh. Is that gonna be the one that's videotaping the action?
No, it's just I wanna see for a minute, like, the perspective. And what this looks like. Alright. First, let's see which Titan I will become. 6 meters, okay.
Whee!
Oh, you landed right next to the camera.
I am Ezio Auditore, and I shall spread Christmas joy across the land.
Moonwalk.
And I shall spread Christmas land. I shall spread joy across the land. No, everything is true. Sorry, wait, what? I'm sorry. Everything is Christmas.
Alright, that's enough, the camera.
Why am I acting like a freaking Titan? I'm sorry, oh, wait, shit, I'm a Titan. Oh, I know what to do. Hey, I was gonna do that.
And now I could do it.
If you get the chance to kill me. I'm afraid, Sora, you stand- Oh! I'm afraid, Sora, you stand- The Mighty Titan! Against the Mighty- Oh, wait. What if happens to kill me? I'm eating my cheese. Look at my body!
Yeah, I'm gonna use.
It's in the air.
Yeah, I'm gonna use the expert gear.
Now aren't you gonna be the Titan? I should be the Titan.
Fine.
Now that tall Titan.
Yeah, I'm not a tall one. I'm a 5 meter class.
Oh, come on. No. Thank God. Goodbye. Come on. Okay, come back. Wait, come back.
Now it's really a Titan.
Freaking flying Titan. No! No flying. Cannon. Damn it. Cannon. Oh God, you're purple. Oh, what the? You're not freezing when I shoot you. Oh.
All right.
You're not freezing when I shoot you. You don't freeze. Freeze. Oh, what are you shooting at? Oh.
Giant Sora beats Ezio.
The Christmas assassin shall bring Christmas joy to all the land. Oh, what am I glitching out? Oh. You flew into me, didn't you? No flying.
No. I'm jumping.
Oh. Are you now? You just so happy to come on.
You gotta hit me now, you gotta hit me.
I'm trying to hit you. You're all like spastic hands over here. You don't have even an opening. Ah, shit. No, I'm doing that. Okay, now stand still. I said stand still. I already stupid thing. Shoot cannon, shoot. There, thank God. Oh, it's like the other thing. Oh, screw this. Just kill me. Stupid controls. Activate.
When you attack me from the front, try right clicking.
That worked out well. I wanted you. Oh wow, okay.
Another 5 meter, god damn it.
Shit. What do you do? That just automatically kills a Titan regardless. Hello. Wait till I select my- Wait! I'm trying to tell you to wait! Wait! Yes. Slink, stand still. Stand still. Shit. Do I make the best death noises?
Okay, come attack me.
Okay.
Oh, you didn't lock onto me, you locked onto the building.
Dirty.
One body though. Okay, come here.
I have the creepy noises. What the hell? Just die already.
I'm gonna drag you along. I'm dragging you along.
What's the worst of being on the road? Okay, I'm gonna be the Titan. Yay, 7mm.
Oh.
Alright, you're Titan. Alright. Oh, you're a little good. Big boys only. my cheese. Now.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what am I saying?
Stupid expert chords.
Yeah. You better watch out. Better not. Ooh. Better not tell. I'm telling you. Whoa. And the Titans are coming to town. The Christmas assassin's coming to town. He knows when you are sleeping. He knows when you are awake. He knows if you've been dealing with Templars. So be good for goodness sake. Hey, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not be bad. I'll stab you in the face. The Christmas assassin is coming to town. Oh!
The body, though.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Da-na-na. Oh, sorry. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride an one horse.
What fun!
Oh, I got one. Instead of letting snow, it's not a- Oh! Let it rain, let it rain, let it rain. That's what Canada's getting right now. Lots of rain. It's gonna be a green Christmas for us. Hey.
I'm Captain Levi. Sora.
Captain Levi? Is that what Captain Levi does?
No. This is just how fast he is.
What? There you have it. The Christmas Titan has beaten Captain Levi.
Yeah, but
Levi.
I was just a copy of Captain. I was a student of Captain Levi.
Oh, you were? Ooh!
Oh, actually, I have a good weapon for this.
No, don't you dare!
Oh, it's not working.
How dare you use that?
It's not working.
I'm one of those abnormal titans from the show. That makes his fringe's death noises. Ow!
Oh, 4 meters.
Oh, the fish of England is on you.
Alright, it's about time that we actually stop this little charade and get to some real role playing.
Good idea. How long has it been? Like hours since we decided to do real role
play? Okay. No more maneuvering gear. Since I'm Sora, I'm going to use a weapon that's from Kingdom Hearts. And it's magical.
Since I'm...
Oh, maybe I should use... yes. Oh, I'm coming at you with a big popsicle.
Sonic your driver.
Oh, I love this. I love this keyblade. Oh, yes.
I'm a sniper. I'm the edge, right? I'm the sniper assassin. Oh, God. Quick scoping time. You should call this death match between friggin' Sora and this Christmas assassin. Yeah, that's right, the Christmas assassin uses a sniper rifle.
Suicide! No suicides. You know, I'll show you true suicide.
Oh, cool. Keyblade.
No keyblades. You're not allowed to use the keyblades.
What's this? What is this? What is this?
No keyblades. Only Sora is worthy of using the keyblades.
My blade.
I'm gonna use Riku's sword.
Ow.
You know what, since you're using that...
So what's the roleplay we were gonna do?
Oh, right, hold on. Ow.
Oh, delicious health.
Right. Hold on. I gotta get my keyblade if we're gonna do a roleplay. Keyblade. Actually, no. I'm gonna have to use my physics gun.
Are we still recording this?
Maybe we should just call this Shenanigans in Gmod, where we basically just do random shit.
Yeah. Let's just call this Shenanigans.
Okay. We're gonna think of... Oh, here we go. I have an idea.
I got a perfect scenario. Hold on. I got a perfect scenario. Hold on. I gotta spawn the stuff. Hold on. Oh, where's the stuff? No, don't kill me. I'm getting the perfect stuff. I'm getting the stuff. Hold on. Okay, where is it? Come on. Where is it? So many add-ons. Where is it? Oh, it must be here somewhere. No, it ain't Santa Claus. Let me finish.
You know what we should do?
I'm trying to find the... hold on, let me finish trying to find what I was finding. Oh, here it is. No, that's not it.
I also kind of like Oath Keeper.
Where is it? Find something.
Ooh, Axel's, Yeah, I love Axel's friggin' Shockerms.
Where is it? Oh, here it is. Yes. Brandon, look at me. Okay, picture this. The world is threatened. Don't attack me. The world is threatened. Why? Look in the sky. The world is threatened. Why? The cube. And only Sora.
No, let's go.
Christmas
I want to see how much damage this does.
The cube.
Oh, it does the same as the keyblade.
Okay.
No, not the king's key. I want...
See, only...
Key. There we go.
See, only the cursed assassin and Sora can stop the cube from destroying
Twilight Town.
God.
And now Sora's using his magical flying powers that were gifted to him by by Tinkerbell. Yeah, Tinkerbell, you know. Peter Pan's fairy.
Yeah, I know Tinkerbell. Yeah, I know.
That's where he got his flying abilities. Tinkerbell.
What did he do to stop the cube? Open the cube, activate his master plan, and start spazzing out.
But I'm gonna stand on top of the cube and start making and it now spaz out.
Alright. Ah, Sora, I know of your plan to destroy the cube. I won't let you spaz out of control. Are you already standing on the cube?
And then he destroys the person who's controlling it. And the cube drifted off into space.
This entire time. Yes. I can't grab it from here.
It's alright, I have an idea what we could do for second half of this video.
All of a sudden, the cube went to space. They're in space.
I have an idea what we could do for the second part of this video. Follow
then
me.
All of a sudden, out of the blue, this sh- oh wait, sorry. Enterprise came out of nowhere, and no. Fire report on to people.
And then it disappeared. Come to the roof of the big building.
Wait. What does this one do? Oh!
Come to the roof.
It's so huge. Okay.
Inventions.
Yeah. What is it? Invention.
Right, I have an idea what I'm gonna do for mine. No!
Oh, I'm trying to spawn a small one.
There isn't a small one. You can't spawn a small one.
A small one. No. I spawned it, and there's just this huge shadow over my head. Oh. Okay. I call it the cute. Oh, wait, sorry. My new invention, I call it the crushing cube. Yeah, I want to see it in action. Okay, go to your, I don't know, I'm gonna make an invention. What does this do?
It's explosive.
Oh, I've got an idea. You're gonna hate me, but I've got an idea. Alright. The it's raining cube!
Actually, I have a better idea.
It's raining cubes. Oh my god. Oh, geez.
Fine, I have a better idea.
What's your idea? What's that, a proton torpedo? What are you trying to do with a proton torpedo? Are you trying to blow me up with it? Oh.
Alright, hold on.
It's raining cubes!
I'll get rid of your cubes. Stay on the ground, stay on the ground.
I like the cubes. Okay. They're very cubey.
It's raining and torpedoes.
Oh!
It's raining and torpedoes. Hallelujah. It's raining and torpedoes. Oh wait, never mind. It's raining Klingon swords.
Oh god, my god. What have I done? There, yeah, we're inside a cube. We're now trapped forever inside this. We're forever trapped in the cube. Get rid of all the cubes. Oh, jeez. This is me constantly spawning cubes. Ooh, I got one. The Enterprise. Oh, what the hell is that?
You spawned a junkyard. No. Or sorry, the docking ports.
Oh, it is docking ports. Okay, where is it? I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh, here it is. Then all of a sudden, out of the blue, the fleet arrives. Out of the blue. Oh, shit. Oh.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Yeah, oh wait, one last thing. That's not the last thing. Hold on, where is it? Oh, yes.